I must have been in year 5 or year 6. These times I'm going to Oliver Goldsmith Primary School in Peckham. After school one day, I'm rolling with my brethren Kadeem, and I've got this plastic fake gun, and I'm like just messing around with it on the front line. And one of the yardies see me, and he grabbed the gun from me and threw it on the floor. Obviously, it's plastic, so it broke up. And I remember him shouting like, "Yo, you're mad, you want police see and kill you and thinks I really gone this like," and he was just going off and preaching to man. And I just remember standing there thinking like, "Yo, you brought my gun, fam." Like, I was pissed at him, get me. Anyway, fast forward, see him couple weeks ago, and the first thing he said to me is, "Yo, I hope you keep yourself out of trouble." And when he said that, I thought, yeah, I'm gonna write a song.
Cashh.